Reflexes. You want to tell Warden Geneva you back down?
Let's take our chances.
Challenge.
You pulled us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
Got too much already. Looks like I'm clear.
How they got it.
Rosgrund concealed the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Rosgrund. Osaram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts, or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakh warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sunring. He had honor, old-fashioned. His time here boiled it to the surface.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jiran's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change. And sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock. As an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity. So now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Razgrund of the Oseram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundom, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Razgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
We all have our place in the order of things.
Outlander, if you're taking up our manhunt, better do it before the trail cools.
I'm a good tracker. I'll find them sure enough.
If you say so.
But I had some more questions first. I'll be going.
Not many just walk in and out of here.
No bounce soon enough. full of bandits and this Tanox warrior too.
Uh-oh, could be a step.
We've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it. That wasn't a warning.
Before I cool.
Of course.
Quickly, before I cool. Come! Oh, don't waste my blood!
Frost always said.
Well, no one saw that.
Before I cool.
Too blunt. Jumpy.
Thank you. door.
They must be the bandits' prisoners.
You hear that?
Hold on. I'll get you out. Let me get this open. You're going down.
Got it.
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Kaja did was talk. Talk and bleed. Talk and shackle me. You. You fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. My stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives, and land. All of these have been mine. Drink of my blood. And they'll live on.
No, Ilya. I've got enough stories to carry. Can't spare the weight. Tough, but I'm used to it. tasty. Save these for the trail. Stocking up. Looks good. Thank you.
I thought they'd send soldiers. The mighty Karja Empire must be more strapped than I thought. How sad. No matter. Bounty hunters die like the rest. Welcome to my ravine of death.
Are you serious?
Sadist, murderer, trapmaker. All these things. That's why they put me in that stinking hole. You're alive?
Yes.
Oh, you're a trickster. I'm curious. I don't suppose those behemoths that called to the prison killed Geneva.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Yeah. That's why I have my toys. To distract me from the pain. Not yet, little acrobat. Whoopsie! But you're not on fire yet. Persistent, aren't you? Easy does it. Mind your fingers. You got me. No more traps. Tell Geneva I'll be a good boy from now on.
You expect me to believe that? What's in your hand?
Oh, this? Well, just a little... Oops.
I guess he died doing what he loved.
any surprise, the machines have run mad. The Mad Sun King upset the balance of sun and shadow.
Oh, wonderful.